Hi, my name is Amanda Fantry, and I'm an orthopedic foot and ankle surgeon and a member of the Connecticut Sports Medicine Institute. Today, I'm going to talk to you about plantar fasciitis, a common ailment that afflicts many runners and athletes. Your plantar fascia is a band of fibrous tissue that extends from the medial or inside of your heel out towards your toes. It can be easily irritated or commonly bothered by a number of factors, including wearing shoes that are too worn out or the wrong type of shoe for you, increasing your mileage or changing your training without gradually ramping up, lack of stretching or warming up before you exercise, or even sudden weight gain. Fortunately, there are a number of things that you can do at home to prevent plantar fasciitis. First, you want to make sure that you're wearing appropriate shoe wear both for your foot type and that it's not too worn out or your shoes too old. Your local running store can usually help you with this. Secondly, you want to ensure that you're participating in a dynamic warm-up and appropriate stretching afterwards, particularly of your calf. The number one cause of heel pain, including plantar fasciitis and Achilles tendonitis, is a tight calf, where you're constantly participating in a pushing off sport such as running without a reciprocal amount of calf stretching. Third, if you're planning to change your training or ramp up for a race or a competition, you want to ensure that you're doing this gradually, particularly when it comes to increasing your mileage or your hill work or training on uneven ground. Lastly, be sure that you're participating in low impact activity as well. You don't want to simply be a heel striking runner, constantly putting pressure through your heels without cross training with something lower impact.